Hello, this video is going to show you a demo of Vars-localize, a Python software tool that enables you to add localizations or bounding boxes to images that exist within Embari's Video Annotation and Reference System Database, or Vars, for the use of machine learning applications. To install Vars-localize, there are instructions and code available on Embari's Bitbucket at bitbucket.org/embari/vars-localize. It will also be linked in the description below. To open Vars-localize, you'll want to open a terminal in the repository directory and run python space vars-localize.py. You'll then be prompted to sign in with your Vars username if you have one, and then confirm by selecting login. Once logged in, the main interface will appear. To search for images, you can type in a concept such as a species name in the search bar on the top left corner. You can also search by imaged moment unique identifier number, or UUID. As you type in your concept, you'll also notice that when you type something, it will automatically populate the name. You must select on the suggested name. This feature was designed to prevent spelling errors. The search will then pull all of the frame grabs of that specific concept that are within the Vars database. It will show 25 at a time, and you can either click on the arrows on the bottom left to see the next set of images, or you can search for a specific page by double-clicking on the page numbers. When you click on an image, more information will be displayed. On the left pane, you'll see four main columns. The first is unique identifier number, or UUID. This is a unique label that helps with tracking a specific image. Each frame grab has one, and you can see the full ID by extending the column size. Then you have concept. This lists the annotations made in this image. It will also include other annotations made apart from the one you've searched. Next is observer, and this tells you who made that annotation. And lastly is status. The green indicates that each annotation has a localization. Red means that there are no localizations, and orange indicates that some annotations have localizations and some do not. To add localizations, click on the annotation that you want to box. Then click, drag, and release. A dialog box will ask you to select a part. Self is a default setting, meaning you're localizing the entire organism, but you have the ability to select parts of an organism if needed. Make sure the box is neatly around the organism. It's best to label things you can see clearly. If the object is too blurry or far away, then it might be best to skip. If you want to add localizations to an object that have not been annotated, click on the UUID and make your labeled localization. It will then be added as an annotation. If you need to resize the bounding box, click on that specific annotation and you'll be given the option to resize. If you need to rename the labels and you have the permissions to do so, first make sure you are in admin mode by selecting Options on the top left corner. You'll then be given a warning about entering admin mode. Now, you'll have the ability to change the label name by double-clicking on the concept name. Type in a new concept in the class box and click Save. To add localizations with parts, click on the annotation, make your localization, and select the part you want to add. These changes will be seen in the image, but not on the annotation. If you must delete an annotation in bounding box, first make sure you're in admin mode, then double-click on the annotation and select Delete. To select multiple annotations for deletion, hold down the Command and Control key, then click on the Delete key on your keyboard.